Hi. We're the frame group service technicians at Cycle Drew Ross Mixer. Before powering up the machine, it's recommended to read the manual in its entirety. The manual will be placed with the machine when it's shipped. The voltage on the Ross is currently set for 3-phase, 60-cycle, 480 volts. We recommend a field service technician to assist with your startup and training on the machine. Please contact our field service manager to meet all your field service requirements.